I'm pretty sure that in Brentford there's quite a lot of people on the breadline.
Probably hundreds of people across the borough who need that little bit of extra help.
There are so many people out there that need the simplest of things, the stuff that we take for granted, food.
So there are people who are not eating all day?
Yes.
Longer than a day?
Probably, yes.
We really wanted to do something this Christmas for the needy of the parish. Between us and Iceland, we've managed to put together, hopefully, enough Christmas dinners for between 150 and 180 people.
Are there people going without food in Brentford?
Oh yes, absolutely. Hounslow FoodBox wouldn't be here if the people didn't need food. It's obvious that there are very needy people in this parish, in this borough.
Emergencies, like different situations, like domestic abuse, or maybe like people who've just lost their jobs, just emergency food they can hand.
We live in one of the richest cities in the world.
Yeah.
And yet, you're saying there's hundreds of people who are not getting enough food.
Yeah.
It's like a Christmas story.
Right.
Some people are outside the window looking at the pies.
Yeah, definitely.
And it's still, you still think it's like that?
Yes, definitely.
There's that Dickensian split in the community.
There's always the Dickensian split, and there are a lot of Tiny Tims about.
Can we see the Tiny Tims in the street as we walk around? Can you see them?
I see them. We at FoodBox, we try and keep, well, we do keep the identity of people that we're giving the food to anonymous.
All right, there
just help, try to help people, that's all.
Where did you get the food from?
Well, from Asda.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, they collected it?
No.
You bought it?
Yeah.
How much did it cost you?
About £23.
Some children do go for a day without a meal, and it can be seen when they go to school then, and they will find that they're falling asleep over their lessons because they're not properly nourished.
A lot easier to walk by the tramp on the street than it is to put something in his hat with the fear that he might actually speak to you.
So you're the secret Father Christmas for these children who will be getting this food?
One could say that, John, but we won't be coming down anyone's chimneys this Christmas.
We have collections, as I said, about at Asda's, Morrison's on a regular basis. We also have the fine place at Brickfield where people can bring donations, or you can ring a number.